Okay. EDS 2. And let's keep. Right.
Go straight on.
I won't go straight on. Thank you, Sky. Oh, we have our Scania truck with our 17.2 tons of maple syrup. I think it's kind of cool. And we're heading from Bukwai. Gets pronounced. Squiggly roads. Through to get at Lima, we're gonna take some cargoes back. Definitely different than the countryside we had. Countryside we had, we're going up Chile, or the top half. We were inland a bit, and it was mostly desert. Shifting very easily, shifting so slowly. Particularly heavy, 17 tons. I think we're going to go over some more interesting roads. We're obviously not anywhere at sea level yet. You know, you drive up and down, and then you stop and pick up a cargo, and it's like, oh, this is good. Then you leave the town, and it's like, oh, no, 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 we're still way up in that bloody mountains. Near sea level. So today is, I think today is Monday. I really want to get to bed at a decent time tonight, he said, sucking back another coffee. That is down there, but interesting. I'll wait till we get a little straightaway here. Yep, before I try to drink my coffee. Ah! Damn. And it's not warm. First off, it's not hot. Is warm. Be right back here. I need my coffee again. That's better. What? Microwave. I guess we can make cold coffee. Definitely. Drive. Road construction for anybody? Guess we don't need lights on anymore. That's an interesting cliff over there. I guess we get there eventually. Like going up a fjord in Iceland. Not a fjord. Some sort of thing. Bridge. Very green water. Isn't that interesting? Dark. Number 741. Still not daytime. So it's 4:45. I could drive for a couple hours to get supper. Make some supper. Spaghetti based. Got ground beef. Potatoes. Spices and vegetables. And look at this, we are now going to be driving through somebody's small intestine. Nearly as gross as it sounds. Close. A lot of traffic. Kind of hanging the butt end out over there. Cliff edge. Here we're up. We're definitely going up. Thought we were trying to get down out of the mountains. Apparently not. Peculiar. Getting there eventually. Oh, I know what I should do. Get my get my Santa hat. There, how's that look? Squooshed under the headset, but still. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go here and try to. Okay. Corners aren't as impossible. The rocks are strange at times. Some of them are more like, ooh, what the hell's that mountain doing there? Oh, there's somebody's caravan up there. They're on a vacation. Isn't that sweet? Gas, we're good. I guess. What do we got for gas? We don't get gas. Just let me check what else is coming. Oh yeah, there's gas. Just side of that, and it's not a huge. And then there's a little bit, and a little bit. Eventually get to Lima, Peru. Ooh, or in the direction of down? I guess. Looking at they're going way around that mountain there. Kind of hard to see anything coming up. But I'm thinking once they get around that mountain, I will. Yeah, around here. And around this point here, we're gonna look farther down the valley, I'm pretty sure. And further our agenda. Oh, okay. Put it down there. I don't know. Eventually, I guess. Oh, I see where the road goes over there, down there. Okay. The highway out there sort of wandering along, so you can tell where you're going to be going. In the direction of down. Oh yeah, yeah, there's guys over there. And way down there. Huh. That looked like actually the cars were going up. mountains are sort of going up and down in the distance as your software draws them, erases them. Oh, that's weird the way they do that. Down there yet. If we want to get down to sea level. This is what I saw. That looked like a bit of a up. I don't understand. But probably works out pretty well even. Nazca discovered? Where the hell is Nazca? Oh, graphic. And we're 60 here.
At the ramp, take the second exit.
Which means go straight through.
Exit now.
And that lane disappears. This one, take the first exit.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Third? Say third. I'm sure, take it at first.
Exit now.
Yeah. Some gas? No, not yet.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Ema?
Exit now.
I will. These flowers. Good coffee. 5 o'clock. A little late for coffee and not bad. I won't be heading to my local and getting all juiced up tonight. Maybe Wednesday. Although Wednesday I get an MRI. And then shopping.
Straight up.
bucolic. Yet another kind of countryside. Looks like we're back into the desert type thing. It's okay. Okay to go. Got gas for 700k, but we still should get fueled up sometimes. Somewhere between here and Lima, Peru, we will gas up. That's an interesting plant, those little yellow ones and then the brown ones. And they're gone. And now they're gone. And there they are again. Whatever they are, I do appreciate the effort they make on this map to put a variety of plants. I do wonder what the brown... Oops! Missed those cones. The brown dirt is. It's almost just... Almost just dead grass, right? Why is there a chopper sitting there? Some border? Is a border, I think. And that's interesting. The hell are they up there looking at? Oh! Well, look at that. Want to see what they're looking at, folks? I'll show you what they're looking at. They're looking at one of those, one of those figures. One of those stone figures that they have in the oh, isn't that special? You got a better angle at that? No, I need to get up higher. That, but I like the idea of the balloons in the view too. I like that shot. Come so. Got that. Got the viewing thing. Huh. Well, one of those things they have in. Who the hell man, he made that? We get down lower. You know. Bunch of stones. Hey, look over here. People standing there looking at it. Oh, they're just sort of standing around, but you know. And of course, there's tour buses. Okay. Isn't that special? Oh, and look at the lamppost there. Sorry, the lampposts that look like they're out of the old English town. So, I mean, this is outside of Ica, whatever. There we go. And we're doing some more of this. I know. Slow down, Gramps. reason it's 40. Weird, weird rocks, eh? Weird. I haven't seen the crocheted teapot cover yet, but that's a variation to see in this. Types of ground cover they've done. So we're having a great day doing the switchback, but we're not really hardly went down at all in that. Seem to be going back and forth, really. Okay, now we're going down. Now we are dropping. Okay. That's a better scale. I can see what's coming up on the map. It's suddenly like, oh, 80. Well, it was 40. Now it's 80. It's going to be 80 until it's not 80. But this game does. 80 and... Construction. Nobody coming the other way, so I don't have to nudge over. Ooh. Little town. Not really. Just somebody's. Ooh, I think we actually have to turn left now. Sky, you're going to have to perk up after this left turn. We actually will have a T-junction. Ah, we're going to go across a bridge. Now, are we closer to sea level? The river. Could be a river that drops, you know, several hundred feet to get to sea level.
Get ready to turn left.
Over a cliff or something. Okay, and we have a left turn lane. Right.
Straight on.
I'll go straight on. Are we 4 hours away? Have to catch up. Could gas up there. No, let's wait. I'll wait until I have to, yeah. Because that way I've got, I mean, I won't need it. Soon. I got a third of a tank. Little short train. Ooh, what the hell is happening there? Oh, somebody, like, a broken down car. He just was standing there with arms folded, glaring down the road. I thought it was a cop waiting to stop people, but no. And he could not have been glaring. Maybe he was just standing there being quite nice. Oh, you never know. Oh, here we are heading through whatever the hell this is. A little valley. Sign saying there's curves. I think. Just drag the back end of there. Okay, so I go around these, and I'm never sure where the, that's where it is, okay. Well, the same on these. Yes, I go like this. It looks like that. Yep. See? The one time that I didn't trust myself and just do as I should have. Meant to do that one. Nope. I don't think I damaged my truck. I couldn't. Nope. Nope. All we've got damaged are wheels. That's good. Then it's on to Ica, I guess, and then after Ica. A nice little plane. I was just thinking, I wonder if Lima, Peru, actually is a port, or if it is a city that's high up in the mountains. Maybe they have something else that's the port city. Here at the freight market map, because that sort of gives us, does not give us a map. Oh well. Anyways, we're going to Ika, and then we go to Roma, and sure. Well, from Lima, I want to take a cargo, and I want to go up here. So that happens. Okay. But we'll keep going, in spite of the fact that we've got... Well, I got a few people. Thank you for viewing, whoever you are. If you're a follower, thank you for following. Why is there pipes? Oh, maybe that's supposed to be, or there's houses buried in the ground. Maybe these are supposed to be irrigation. Oh, that's funny, they're at an angle like that. So, thank you for viewing. If you're a follower, thanks for following. And let me just pop up my weather for you to appreciate the fact that here we are in Canada in winter. And in eastern Ontario, not in southern Ontario, so one could expect a little less temperature than that. 276, 277 Kelvin, really. Pop, 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 pop up houses and such. There we go, coffee finished, and the last few drops were not gross. Whoa. Going too fast for that. The red light was flashing at me. Yeah, I no sooner... I didn't want to do a double. I hit the retarder to slow down. Should have hit the brakes. Get another fine. That'll go against my record in trucks book. Oh. Too bad, so sad. Oh, I was going to put a smaller engine in the next time. Because I got a 900, and I don't really need a 900. I'd get better mileage with like a 750. I might even get my Jake brake back. So, that's my goal, or my next step when I stop to get... I'll repair the tires, and I'll also... downgrade the engine. Yes, I think I was going to gas up before Lima. Okay. Oop, bad road. I've driven on this before. And flipped. Yeah, I'm not doing 90 on this. Right off the road once. Pretty rough. Gonna have a little gas sign first. I think when we get down to, I think it's like 270. Okay. We have 150k to go, so we already know that we will make it. The current gas, but look, I believe we are at sea level. Just look. Sorry, I'm trying to take a picture and yeah, there's a container ship out there and ocean. Last bit did in fact bring us to sea level. Hard to believe, but it did. You know, unless I get a horde joining me, I'm showing one viewer and I got four of them up on the other status screen, so. Bam. Could actually make some supper. See with the bloody sunlight read my eyes. Not much better like that, is it? Put my axles up. I should have my axle down. Interest of authenticity. Is there? Oh, it's not that bad. Didn't look that good though. No, they. These maps are bad for that. Make a narrow entrance to trying to get to the bass. No, way in the back. Trying for trucks to get to the gas pumps. Lights just came on at the gas station. Why everything got brighter? A couple of minutes, Gramps, and you'll be in Lima at your drop-off. And I think I gotta pause. Or stop the stream, make some supper, get it simmering, and then start the stream again. That sound good? Out there. Not sure for what, but he was there. Ten. Seeing office towers soon. Ah, that's popped just up there, Gramps. The outskirts of office tower heaven. Lima. Well, maybe Lima isn't office tower heaven. We'll see. I think that is the city, so. Not quite New York, right? Huh. Ooh, a little bit of lag there. Oh, why?
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Okay. Did I hit somebody?
and run.
Oh, right here. Gunt. Cargo for Gunt. Gunther? Yeah, you can call me Gunt.
Your route guidance is now finished.
Thank you, Sky. Brilliant job of route guidancing. Certainly appreciate that. Okay. And click, 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 click. Excellent, excellent. Not sure what that was. That was just long distance delivery. Okay. So let's see what we have here. But I think. Yeah, we don't have hordes of people. Okay, I gotta go make some supper. Lima. I want to ask Ga. That's a big. Ah, Vinces. Cuerto. Let's see. There. Okay, so where do we want to go on the map? Look on the map and see where we are, where we're at here. Good. So, we need to go. Well, we've been that way, but we need. Pretty sure. Could go across here, but I. Oh. Yeah, across up here and across. Oh no, up there, Apui. Oh, yeah, up there. Right up there. Apui. Country is in. A-P-U-A. Municipality in Brazil. Okay. Oh. Oh, it's sort of the middle of. So is there nothing that goes. Venezuela? I think so. Pacarema? Let's see what Pacarema gives me. I'm just in Google Maps here. Places are. E Pacarema. Oh. Well, Pacarema is interesting. It's on the border of Brazil and Venezuela. So that's pretty well as far north as you can go on this. Ferry ride there, but I think I might just drive up there. But yes, I do need to go. I need to do something that's going towards Orinoco. Okay, what do we got for cargo then from Lima? Our farthest, Russia, all, Italy. Italy, Art. Peru. Oh. Better. Carbonated water. Could. Goose get for cargoes. Once I get there, get him going. Yep. Or yeah, something like that. Oh. So we've got stuff. We've got options. So, thank you for viewing, folks. Thank you for following. And I'm going to log off now for a bit. I've been one hour, 1 second. Getty time. Getty, back on later. So, ta-ta, my friends. Smell spaghetti? Perhaps.